Okay, I'm a little bit afraid to use the indirect at this point, so I'm just going to continue with pressure. Sorry about all the movement. I'm trying to make sure the light is correct, that you can see what I'm doing.